southern United States as a kind of a roots singer-songwriter. His claim to fame was that he won the Tom Waits songwriting competition. The song for a song called "Bad Liver and a Broken Heart," that's the kind of thing country radio stations in the South really, really like. He burnt out on the road. Actually, I'll admit he had problems with drugs and alcohol, and he was smoking a lot of cigarettes, so he was losing his voice. So he moved back and decided to change his life. He quit smoking by writing poetry. He started studying poetry with one of the profs at the University of Winnipeg, who was a friend of mine. And that's how I got to meet Scott. And then he quit drinking simply because it was ruining his life. And he started moving into what he describes as the kind of the spiritual phase of his life. And he was writing a series of songs kind of based on what I call being in the moment, being here now. And so the songs are all about Winnipeg and Manitoba, which is something I can relate to because that's where I come from and that's where I'm returning to after I leave faculty here. So the Pendresi String Quartet was in town in Winnipeg this past summer, and we decided to take advantage of that, and I made a set of arrangements for a few of his songs, which we're going to be releasing soon. This is actually, frankly, the world premiere of Manitoba Skyline. It's never actually been played in public. We were not planning on revealing this music for another couple of months, but he and I decided that this is how we're going to unveil this one. He normally sings it, but you got me today.
Take a long walk, watch some planes land, city cut a nice trail through industrial wasteland, between the golf course and the war museum. I love my old man, still I never see him. Everything old is new again.
And I guess if you could put it in a nutshell, the theme of it is, it's better to have loved and lost than never to have loved at all.
Shh.